Farm Bureau Reef here. So today's the day we get the beans coming off the field here on Nash Creek Farms. So we're just gonna head over. I'm gonna show you guys the combine. Today's the day we're gonna get the beans off. So let's go check it out, guys. So he's gonna unload some of the soybeans right now. I'll bring you guys up close personal to check it out. Quite a bit of beans. I just want to show you, and you guys seen the combine in the back end, you guys see all the debris shooting at the back. What it actually is like the bean casings and stalks. So you guys can see this. This is like the remnants of the stalks and stuff that's left over. So what we'll do when all the beans are off, we'll work all this into the ground, and it helps fertilize the ground as well. It just puts it back into the earth. and breaks down. So I just want to show you guys that. So this is what it is, just all the casings and all the stalks you guys shooting out of the back of the combine.
Full load of beans coming right there.
Picture a ride inside the combine, guys. Guys, so I just want to show you a little bit of what's going on here on the farm today. That's what I mean, like reef tanks and farming pretty much the same, guys. So hope you guys have a good day. I hope you guys please subscribe, hit the like button. You never know what video is coming up again next, guys.